It's flying.
It certainly is.
I've never actually seen that.
This is the air car, the first flying car ever to fly between two airports rather than just landing immediately back where it started. It can whiz through the air 8,000 feet up at 120 miles an hour. And its maker, Stefan Klein, reckons he will be able to put it on sale in a year.
Wow.
That car has landed.
Very rarely am I lost for words, but I'm lost for words.
Yeah.